What's up, dudes and dudettes? Welcome to another art stream or, you know, coloring stream, photo editing, whatever you want to call it. It's the same thing. So if it weren't for photo editing, you wouldn't have your cool Avengers posters. And yes, I figured out how to get the brush options back. First, to see if this coloring page works, yeah. Let's turn down the occupancy a bit. Hello, guys. Welcome to my coloring segment where I color coloring pages or I color some of my old pieces or new pieces, or I just sketch stuff. Right now, I'm just doing a chill coloring. And we'll see how I feel. If I am tired after the stream, or if my hand feels like it's going through arthritis, which it sometimes does feel like, because I draw and I do gaming a lot, so. I will be doing Days Gone on Wednesday at 3 to 5. Stay tuned for that. So the goal for this series is basically just me practicing my coloring and just messing around with the program to get familiar with it. Maybe we can do something crazy with layers. Maybe then combine some coloring pages together. We'll see. We can get super crazy with it. And there's something that I noticed that's new about GIMP is these little brushes that they didn't used to have. I will try to stop the ads before they play, because I'm going on YouTube right now, and we both know how YouTube is about ads, even with music that supposedly is not non-copyrighted. I feel like that's a bunch of lies. But if it's your first time joining me, hello, my name is Kiralee McKenzie, and I do art and games. Usually I do a poll on a Twitter while I'll stream, and I didn't really set one up for Monday, because I felt like doing art on Monday today. Maybe next week I'll do Rocket League. So I can boost my rocket pass up and get cool stuff. So how's everybody doing today? I'll have to grab my phone to actually interact with the chat. The chat is supposed to appear in the little empty spot up in my overlay, but lately it hasn't been. Maybe because I switched it to auto-correct to Twitch on OPS instead of through its streaming key. Whatever the case. Whatever the case that the chat isn't appearing on the overlay is beyond me. I'm also looking for some moderators or people to join me on my Discord. Join the campfire talk, as I call it. And, you can talk about just about anything. Just don't drop links in the My Socials panel if you go onto my Discord, because that's where I drop my social media accounts. And I don't want it to get flooded with, there's a tab called Your Socials, where you can put your social medias in. And I try to make tabs for every big game that's coming right now that you guys can talk about it. I recently did a Days Gone panel, so if anybody wants to chat on my Discord, or post their art, or do their edits or memes, they're welcome to. There's no rules except for post it in the right channel and be nice, basically. And I checked before I started going live. There won't be a blank screen. You should be able to see what I'm painting or editing. Sometimes both. Like right now, it's kind of both painting and editing, because it's just a basic coloring page. But I will turn it into something beautiful. And I am going to try to start my very first charity live stream on May 15th for my disability called tuberous sclerosis complex. It causes tumors in the brain, heart, and affects men, women, children. It's a genetic disorder that can cause other problems such as autism and can cause mental delays and seizures. It's a very serious thing. I have a very mild case of TSC, so I'm able to live a normal life, but there are people who have my disability that are in wheelchairs or can't have a life of their own. All I've had to struggle with was my irritability and emotional swings that comes with it. But this is a very serious complex that needs to be brought to an attention. Unfortunately, any charity sites that I have found doesn't have the TSC Alliance, but I'm partnering up with the TSC Alliance to do that charity stream, and I can do a poll about what we should do. I was thinking Mad Libs. That way, it's a good way to get all of you guys involved. And Mad Libs are funny. And they're cool. Maybe we could do Art Mad Libs, where I sketch stuff based on random items that you have picked in the chat. And then that's how we do it. I think that would be funny. Yeah, I know you guys probably noticed the theme where I like to color stuff in blue. Blue's my favorite color, so I might accidentally use it blue a bit more than I should. But if I add a layer of color, another layer of color, it'll be more than just blue. Wow, that's dark. Let's try to go something a little bit more lighter. I don't want it to overshadow the blue, though. The whole point is to give it a little shine, a little green hue. Sadly, I still can't show my face on camera because I get tremendous stage fright and I won't be able to get a word in edgewise because I'll be too nervous. Plus, my camera sucks ass. So you're just gonna have to deal with not seeing my face for a while until I can get an upgrade, camera upgrade. I did get a 1080p camera. Unfortunately, though, it doesn't reach as high as I would have liked or as low as I would have liked for art. I thought, oh, it's a small 1080p camera. I should be able to do my traditional works with it. That way you'll see more of my original work instead of just me editing coloring pages. But, for some reason, it doesn't go as low as I thought. I either probably have to get a, trying to remember what's called, either have to get a thing that you put a camera on, I'm a film student, so I should know what it's called. It will come to me. I think it's called a tripod, that's what it's called. I either have to invest in a tripod, or I have to, find a creative way of displaying, the camera. I just started putting in random playlists. Thank goodness for people on YouTube that upload like 10-hour music compilations. So I don't have to like keep changing the song every 400 minutes. I like to exaggerate a lot. That is beautiful, and I didn't even have to use a gradient to get that effect. Usually when you get a color combo like this, you have to use a gradient. Hopefully I'm saying that right. Oh man, that is super dark. I want to be able to see my previous work on this coloring page. Go. I'm gonna go with an orangey tint for this one. Because orange and blue are complementary colors. I don't see it. Is it showing up? It should be. I guess this is the only way to get it to show up. This orange looks deceptively green on my end. I notice that there's like a big contrast between what I see coloring wise and what you guys see. I'm like, wow, the colors look so reduced in when I upload it onto Instagram as opposed to when I'm through my phone as opposed to when I'm coloring it on the computer. It's a little odd. Damn it! Why does it snap like that? I just want it balanced. And yes, I can feel the Thanos references from here about what I just said. Maybe I have to up the occupancy for the brush. Or choose a different brush. Ginger. Ginger is like sitting against my leg, so when she's scratching herself, she's making my leg shake. And yeah, my disability can also cause stuttering problems. Problems with communication. Which is why sometimes I end up repeating myself or I stop what I'm saying in mid-sentence. Don't we all get a little scattered brain though? I also have my chats open. My chat rooms. We got 28 wounds in a reference to Detroit Become Human with the 28 stab wounds. We got Spider Cop and we got Bloody Hell, which is a reference to a vampire or vampire, however you like to say it. I don't know why the lair wants to do that every time I select a new lair. I don't know. Sometimes it takes my laptop a long time to respond correctly because it's a old laptop modded with Windows 10. I'm kind of surprised it can handle this much processing speed between the stream and me coloring. That's why when I stream, more often than not, I'll be streaming on a console. So, as much as I love to show off this beautiful overlay, I can't always show it off, because, circumstances. I feel like I should have a hint of red in the flowers so that the red in the skull doesn't look totally random. There we go. But yeah, I'm starting to do little polls on Twitter. So, I have a poll going on until Wednesday. Like, is my streaming schedule okay with you guys? Is it too sporadic? Do you wish I would stream more, less? I have a poll going on Twitter. And it's going until Wednesday. I stream in Pacific Standard Time. So if I'm streaming too early for your time zone, or too late, or you think I should stream more or less, or if it's not early enough, let me know, because I would like to make my schedule accessible to everyone. I'm streaming in the good old California. But I realize that some people might not. For some people, it might be like late at night. And I apologize. I only know what goes on in my time zone. And if it is early in the night for you, I'm sorry. And hello, fellow insomniac. It kind of would make more sense for me to stream more often since I don't sleep all that much. But I know it'd be kind of annoying to see a little pop-up of when I go live every 6 hours, six times a day. This is not turning out as I expected. The colors that I picked are a little ugly. Usually I have a good eye for color. That's what happens, you know? Bob Ross philosophy. Happy little accidents. You gotta ruin your picture before it becomes great. Or in this case, it's an edit. It's not really my picture. I'm just editing it. But I did type in free to use coloring pages, so this person adopted their work for other people to use. You know, photo edits fall under a little gray area. Is it really yours? Or is it just someone else's? We'll never know. Because the debate rages on the internet, always. Thank you all to us followed me on Twitter or social media in the past few days. You guys are awesome, and I appreciate the support. It helps motivate me to want to do this more often and longer. Because I was starting to wonder if being an artist was the best path for me. I have tried different animation classes, and I can tell you this, I don't have the patience to animate. On some of my best days, I barely have patience enough to color these coloring pages, but I do it for the fans who love my edits. For the fans! If you got any color palette suggestions, let me know and I'll try to adjust the picture to what I think would be better colors. Because, you know, sometimes I go by instinct alone of what I think would look cool. And sometimes it's not best for the picture. You know, I said I'm not going to do gradient, but let's try that. Did it work? It's not that the gradient colors are bad. I just don't think it fits with the color palette I chose. Come on, respond to my touch sometime this century. Don't be gross. I was talking about the Wacom. Maybe I just need to add another layer and do it as an overlay. Yeah. That kind of works. How about this one? Can you make an overlay layer, I guess? Well, it brightened the picture at least. I can work with this. Like I should go with a little bit of purple. Another gradient layer. You know what? I kind of like that. I'm not going to complain if it does something cool. Happy accidents. I want to do funky colors, because normal colors are boring. What you doing, Pearl? Get away from the window. Dogs, am I right? They just don't know when to quit. I would set up a Pearl cam, but I don't think she'd hold still, so... Kind of an odd design for a camera, don't you think? Is it trying to be edgy or is it trying to be girly? Because of the skull and then there's like flowers. If this were a real camera, this would be the weirdest camera ever. Based on the colors alone, I have no idea what direction I'm going in. I can't decide if I want it to be edgy or hippie, apparently. Okay, I'm gonna do another layer. I'm gonna do overlay. That purples. Is it working? I can't tell. I don't think it's working. That's awesome. Lightning. Ooh, that reminds me. Sorry, you're gonna have to hear my neighbor's dog bark for a few seconds. Me saying lightning like that reminds me of a song. Nick knows the song. He knows what I'm gonna play. If I find one that doesn't have an ad in the beginning, that'd be great. I know this part of the video is probably going to be muted after I play this song. But, you know, while we're live, while we can still hear it, let's just enjoy it. After this ad. Give me a second. For the ad to... Here is the rock god. Dio. For you all. Because I said lightning. See, I'm gonna want to sing along, and I know I'm not gonna sing as good as old Dio can. So I'm just going to let Dio sing his own song. In fear of embarrassment of me singing super bad. God, pop-up ads are the worst. Hi, Pearl. Pearl, I'm in the middle of drawing a picture right now. Alright, back to the, I'm gonna find streaming music, hour something loop. How about 4 hour loop? Because you know I'm not gonna stream for 4 hours of this freaking thing. Maybe not. I don't know. I never know how long I'm gonna stream for when I do these art streams, just that I'm going to stream. Typically an hour, though. And, let's see. Relaxing music. Let's see. Guys, is it too calm? I guess it's too calm for them. I don't think my dogs like this music. Thank you. This is kind of sad, huh? Let's pick something a bit more upbeat. I'm trying to make you guys chill, not make you guys cry to slow yourselves asleep. See, I can't play like Imagine Dragons or Green Day or anything like that because, you know, I might mute the video. But it's always worth a try, I guess. Will it detect it if it's a acoustic version? Like if I look up like acoustic blah 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 band in acoustic. Probably. I'm just gonna go back to my streaming playlist. So we can finish this page and move on to the next one. Or to a coloring of my original work. For some unknown reason, the normal colors aren't working anymore. I don't use gradient very often, so I don't know how to get the normal colors back. I might have to refresh I might have to refresh GIMP or do another tab. If I lower the occupancy down to barely anything. Doesn't work. Why is it taking so long to load? Did I break it? Yeah, I think I broke the tee. I was streaming music on YouTube on my tee, and it's taking forever to load. So I'm going to move on to my phone, or I'm just gonna end the stream. Because no one wants to hear what's going on in the background. Let's see. There we go. Music's back.
Thank you.
Dance party! Just kidding. And before you ask, yes, this is a picture that I took. That I'm editing into a piece of artwork. So no, I didn't steal it. I took this picture of this squirrel, and now I'm editing him. I call this one Trippy Squirrel. What do you think? Is it trippy enough? I still want to keep, like, some of the original lighting. Particularly on the tree. I like how out of all the things that look fake, besides, you know, the background for right now, is the leaf. The leaf was part of the original picture when I took it. Yet it looks so fake now. It's hilarious. I'm trying to keep the original leaves in the picture, but it's very, very This is looking cool. We'll go the ways to the highways, the shadows and the rays. And on and on we'll go. Oh. Just trying to see if I can do anything different. Sorry I haven't said anything for a while. I've been trying to concentrate on how I want the squirrel to be. We got a few more minutes left. Let's make it count. Let's do a little tiny coloring page, like super teeny tiny. I'm sure I got one somewhere. If the thing would load anytime soon. Gonna go into coloring pages. There should be a little tiny one that we have time to edit. this one broken? Sometimes coloring pages don't work. This one might be a broken one. Thank you. Alright, thank you guys for coming out. I hope to see you next time. Maybe we can finish editing this ice cream next time. My name is Kirlie McKenzie, and thank you for dropping by. And I hope to see you next time. My social media sites are down below in the panel section down below, and I hope to see you next time. Bye. Bye!